In this video today, we will see how to hide photos or videos present in the gallery of your iPhone. And we will also see a new feature that is introduced in iOS 16. Now, let me open photos and let me open any album. Now, suppose if I want to hide any photo, what I will do is I will open the photo at first. I will tap on this three dotted icons here and select this option, hide, and then hide photo. If you see, there is a description here, the photo will be hidden but can be found in the hidden album. So let me hide photo at first. Now once the photo is hidden, where does this photo goes is open photos, scroll down, and if you see, there is an option hidden. So all the photos that you have hidden will be available in this hidden folder. Now previously, before iOS 16, anybody could open this hidden folder. But in iOS 16, you can see the hidden folder is locked. So if I try to open it, I have to use my Face ID, or else I have to enter the passcode. Then only this hidden folder will be open and you can see the hidden photos.